I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete a Google Gemini shared chat. Have you been diving into the depths of AI conversations, sharing insights and stories through Google Gemini, but now find yourself needing to retract a chat you've shared? Whether it's for personal privacy reasons, a change in content sensitivity, or simply because you want to manage your digital footprint, knowing how to delete a Google Gemini shared chat is essential. In this video, I'll walk you through the steps to remove a shared chat in Google Gemini, helping you maintain control over your online interactions and content. Step 1. Open a web browser and then navigate to gemini.google.com. Sign into your Google account if prompted. You'll land on your Google Gemini homepage. Step 2. Click Settings at the bottom of the menu on the left side of the screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Click Your Public Links in this menu. You'll see a screen displaying all of your shared Google Gemini links. Step 4. Find the shared Google Gemini link that you want to delete and then click the Delete icon associated with it. The Delete icon looks like a trash can. A window pops up asking if you want to remove this public link, letting you know that if you remove this link, that people will no longer be able to see it. Additionally, when you delete a Google Gemini link, the associated chat will still be available in your list of Google Gemini chats. Step 5. Click Remove. That specific chat will no longer be available for anyone the link was shared with. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.